Ambulance crew is here.
This was the scene at about 2:25 p.m. on December 18th of a two-vehicle accident on Gateway Drive in Grand Forks, 1 mile west of Interstate 29. According to court documents, one of the drivers, 33-year-old Justin Lauterbaugh of Grand Forks, caused the accident and had to be extricated from his vehicle. His passenger and the driver of a second vehicle sustained a serious injury. According to the incident report, Lauterbaugh admitted to police that he had taken three pills of Valium about 1 to 1.5 hours before the crash. He's been charged with felony, criminal vehicular injury, and driving under suspension. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.